Hi, lie, lie, lie.
Alright, I'm leaving. Fuck yourself.
Okay. I'm Glowered.
I'm Polygraph.
And I am Rippy. Hi, hello.
I just right clicked a picture.
Jacinta 17.
Yes.
I'm gonna set the standards high and call this in depth Half Life 2.
In depth. Oh, no. Play
extreme professional
extreme
game developers.
Hardcore.
Yes.
Yeah. Developers commentary.
Except that's not.
Except that's not actually what we're doing.
We're gonna. Source engine gonna, developer, and we're gonna get fucked. We're gonna get fucked by this
well,
guy.
Well, no, he doesn't know how to run past suitcases. It's fine.
Subtitles.
Jukes.
Fucked up.
The jukes.
Fucked up.
There
you fucked
go.
Up.
So yeah.
Are you the only
the reason
on that train?
We're doing this, even though we already have done a Half-Life 2 Let's Play, is because we have chosen three people, not just myself, but still. For this Half-Life 2 Let's Play, because we like Half-Life 2 a lot.
Uh huh.
No, it went like this. He asked
Damn
us if we wanted
commands.
To make it, and we chose him. We were like, dude, you like Half-Life? And he was like, yeah, I like it.
And I was like, oh, can I be in my videos? And you're like, maybe.
And we
like,
said, maybe. We flipped a coin, anyway. And Glowered called tails, and it landed heads, and then he forced us at gunpoint to let him be in the video.
Boot.
That's right.
That's what happened. Hey guys,
oh, yeah, all
you want
soda.
Some soda?
It looks like
here you go.
Carbonated water.
I'm gonna ask a question. When was the last time you guys played Half-Life 2?
Holy
let's just
shit.
Go with like, rank in guess in this order.
Like legitimately or just went in to play it? Cause if you meant
say legitimately.
Right, like
well, then, years ago. That's
like
all
years.
I remember. Yeah, cause all of the only reason I've been launching it, like besides like playing it, is to test mapping.
Alright.
Like you have to do that. That's the only reason I've been launching the game.
The
I haven't played
are so bad
for like years.
They have like a fourth of the screen. They right. always party, right, but they never arrive.
So, yeah. When do you think was the last time you for you
like
launched?
A year ago, probably.
Right.
I feel like I launched it like it sometime during the summer, and I was like, I'm gonna replay Half-Life 2, and then I didn't.
Right. I think mine's maybe half a year or a year. It's kind of near the same lengths.
Yeah.
You don't know how many hours I've spent in GarageBand and Half-Life 2. Fucking with people here, like just the beginning.
Fucking people.
Yeah, just annoying people.
They tell you about that time I almost got raped on Half-Life 2 roleplay.
Excuse me.
Well, right, see, I thought they said this was gonna end sooner, and I was concerned where this was gonna go.
I was concerned this wasn't gonna happen, but I'm at the. I feel safe again.
Oh god! Oh god! Help me! Oh god!
So what do we do now?
Ow!
Hello, we're here.
Bye.
We're also citizens.
Okay. Yeah. Thank
apparently,
you.
We're not Gordon Freeman.
This is what happens when you do vintage mode.
So we're back.
Get in.
That
okay.
was a hassle.
Quick, get in. Oh my
oh,
god.
Crying
oh,
out loud.
Oh. Go. Okay, well. I'll see you guys
so
on the other side.
Kill myself. No one ask why there's bodies laying around.
Hey guys. This is the Polygraph show where I'm the only one alive because I'm going to be rushing.
Okay.
I'm not going to be rushing, don't worry. Shut the fuck up, Barney.
From
no, I don't remember that at all. I was only in stasis for 17 years or something. I'm sorry, longer than that.
Wasn't it 17 or 20? I don't know, something like that.
The year right now is 2020, so like 30 years or something.
I didn't even know that.
Maybe 25.
Yeah, it's 2020.
Right.
Yeah.
I never knew that.
Hi!
The Half-Life 2 roleplay server I play on is, set in 2017, so
all right.
I think the met like the 20 in 2010 the Combine takeover and in 2011 the Metro Police Force is enacted.
I see.
Like how right now we were just talking about let's be immersive. We're just throwing around shit and jumping on shit.
Yeah, what do you mean?
No, but
that's the only way I know how to get
immersed. I was like, oh, Gordon Freeman. I'm like, ha, that's totally not who I am.
No,
but that's true.
I'm some random rip.
We all randomly just like put on a Gordon mask whenever important sequences happen.
I might be Gordon Freeman because I can't see my own face, and neither can
you. No, you're a female. You can't be Gordon Freeman.
Oh, for fuck's sake! This keeps happening every second.
Paula.
You can just go to the larger screen.
Alright.
Yeah, good thing I can spec at you.
Oh, I broke my legs.
So yeah, we're gonna fix this in the next chapter.
Oh.
We do.
Oh no.
But not my arms, I am a super
Well.
Suddenly,
right.
Fourth dimension happens.
Yeah. But you're gonna keep the loading screens in, I assume.
But yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
So, just as a forewarning, we're gonna spoil the shit out of the game. So
but
if somehow
haven't
you haven't played this game in the past 9 years,
leave
sorry.
Now.
Leave now.
Eli dies. If you didn't leave, you're fucking stupid. And I'm not gonna apologize. Fuck you. How about that?
Alright. Well, I'm gonna eat my candy. I'm good about myself. Oh my I'm God. Not involved
didn't
with this guy.
I think you'd actually do that.
No, okay, absolutely. Here's.
We're gonna hit it off of him and into the trash can.
What the? No. No.
Oh! Did it! Did it! Did it! Did it! Did it!
No! Run! 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 Run!
Did it!
Run!
Okay, guys, let's get our rations. Let me just vault.
Let me just fucking. Hey, bitch, it's my turn! I'm eating already, though.
It's very appropriate that you are the Chuckles the Cheat model.
Now I'm just thinking about mind.
So, this is a Ration Dispensary Simulator 2004.
That's right.
Yeah.
2020, either one.
This is what they do when they go crazy, jumping people's heads.
Allow me to. Why are you so eloquent, Breen?
And she's stuck because I'm. Well, they're like,
here,
what the fuck
guys,
are you doing?
I got
they're
this alcohol.
Fight. Guys, they're gonna tussle.
I threw those bottles so.
No, no, mine. Oh, you dick.
Okay. All right, guys, let's get some water and then lose our memories and then.
All right, that was right. That guy before.
Don't drink the water.
Well, I was a little disoriented by something happening just now. I'm trying to get back in.
Wow, this sure does remind me of City 45, which is the worst fucking map of all time. Let's go.
See, I've never played Half-Life 2 RP.
Roleplay. I like it. I wish there were servers where you used your voice.
So back in 2004, when this game was released, I thought this was very cool.
Yeah, and, dude, I didn't. I couldn't. One, I had it on Xbox.
Yeah, just like all the things you could like see happening. Like you're in the middle of everything happening. It was cool.
Yeah, it's super cool. Well, I had it on Xbox, immersive. And it's so terrible on Xbox. Oh, times are horrendous.
The thing is,
Pavarazzi.
When I played this, I just got a new computer. I wasn't into modern games because my old computer that I didn't even realize was that old couldn't run them, and this was the first. New-ish game that I ever played, and that was like 4 or 5 years ago. That's pretty weird to think about.
Wow.
And this blew me away with this all this intro stuff, especially. I didn't play this in 2004. I heard about it in some magazine or through some friends or something. Like, what's Half-Life?
Yeah, what's Half-Life? Let's go look at these guys getting
Yeah, you
murdered.
Just get raped.
Never mind,
you
he's already dead. Run, run, oh my god,
yeah,
run.
This is, yeah. And the chase sequence is intense.
Ow.
It was crazy back then when you experienced it for the first time. Like, oh,
hey,
they're pursuing
guys.
Me.
Also, this scared the shit out of me when it happened. When
what
I picked it up.
Alright, the playground noise.
The baby.
No, the baby makes a soint. It sound when you pick it up.
Alright.
Hey guys,
well, I just hear the horrible playground
everyone on the merry-go-round or whatever this is called.
That,
I haven't
this
been
is
a child
the playground
for 12
noises.
Years.
Yeah.
I think.
Get on!
See, I don't find the game creepy enough
Get
to be disturbed
on,
by them,
Rippy.
But it's quite sad.
It was disturbing back then. I got kinda spooked.
I think I just missed the whole thing when I played this for the first
Everyone
time.
Press
yeah,
C on
let's
it.
Go! Let's yeah. go! Oh god! Oh. Oh god!
That's always how it ends, just falling
See,
off
See, this is just found once again, like, when they got physics engine, they're obviously very proud of it because they're showing it off.
Yeah, dude.
Like, all the crates and shit, and this. And
like,
the
our
swings.
Crates break.
Come on, join me.
We don't have cutscenes.
Come on, join me on this, please.
You can have this baby.
I used to do this in Synergy.
Huh? Dude, put Wait. It. No, dude. Put it on.
Let's launch this shit. Dog.
Yes, that's what I meant.
Huh?
Jump down. Yay!
Yay!
I caught it.
Poor child abuser.
He's just throwing babies, and they're just looking at us like fucking psycho.
I have a boot.
Thanks.
Hey, lower screen.
Oh, now we're waiting for team. Okay, good. I was worried that didn't work.
I'm just trying to think now when the second chapter starts.
I have no idea.
Well, whatever.
No,
we're not going to talk about the theory now, because that will take too long.
Yeah.
And I think the first chapter is over quite soon. Mm-hmm. So we'll just try to, comment on the stuff that's happening right now. Like this glass door! Look at this, I'm pretty sure this glass door effect is also them showing off.
Oh, bike! Oh,
like,
bike!
This area?
Everything.
This yeah. area pissed me off so bad.
What, the stairway?
Because it's like, you can get outside! No, actually, no.
Yeah, I always want to get to
it. And then it's like, there's this pointless closet.
Right.
Etc.
I guess
I think
like
I need to turn my brightness
up. Let's go upstairs.
Because I'm a fan of exploration in games.
Lot. Also, this was cool.
They have no reason to come to our place.
And you don't know how much I fucked around with this TV.
TV stealing simulator.
Yeah, and then you break all the windows. You gotta do it though. Break all the windows specifically.
And just take everyone's shit, like, oh, you're drinking something? No.
Yeah.
And then you break everything. Oh, you can't break this. I forgot.
And also, the way the chase and everything happens interactively and not through a cutscene and slowly elevates the tense.
Yeah.
It's quite interesting. Like, it's...
It's fucking...
I think it's fucking...
It's super
brilliant.
Cool.
Because you're
hey, let's go downstairs!
And it all happens.
Oh my god.
We'll run. Run. I got, like, super spooked when... The stairs broke.
Alright.
Get in.
And there's no crazy.
Run for your life.
There's no crazy chase
TV,
music
I
by
got the
Hans
TV,
Zimmer.
Let's go.
So
it's, I got the TV. Let's go. Downstairs, guys, never mind.
Wait, I got teleported there. What?
Yeah, I got to. Right. Maybe it works.
Oh, now it works. That's sweet.
Hey, get in here. Quick.
Oh, oh god, I can't.
Oh,
the
no.
TV won't fit.
I'll save you.
Take the TV. The TV. Yes, got it. Run. Run.
How did she do that? I don't know what happened.
TV blocked me. I don't even know what's happening. We need to stop bringing fat people with us.
So
that's a good sentence that you just made.
I'm just waiting for you guys. I mean,
I am almost there. I'm just staring.
I'm almost there.
Logo. So yeah, we're gonna have some
hurry because I hear things breaking
for the next parts.
Let's
when
go.
This super plot heavy shit stops.
Trivia that we should know.
Yeah.
Because we're fanatics.
Also, notice how this. I'd never noticed this until like late, like all the times I played it. There was like this by scanner looking in this window.
I always went the
that,
wrong
like, the,
way.
That like the city scanner was actually there,
oh,
so it makes sense. They know where you are.
I've never.
That's
I guess
that's
like
a cool detail.
I'd go up these stairs and I'd always turn right and then immediately do a 180.
Really?
Always. I've fun. Never. This is the only time I've actually ever turned left.
So this
it
is
really
I think that I can remember.
Mirror's Edge
so.
Beta.
Mirror's Edge Beta.
Guys,
you didn't
this
know.
Moment. This moment. This moment.
Guys, right I'm gonna show you my sick core what? Skills.
I guess you just read the physics, but.
Whoops.
No, right, let me show you my sick parkour skills.
Just go. Up.
And he died. Okay. But yeah, the scene that happens here where the paint cans fly.
I'm glad there's no kids around to see this.
Yeah, that will suck. But I think kids have seen much worse stuff by now.
Yeah,
wait,
like,
kids don't exist.
Oh.
Not
they haven't been made in years.
Alright. Let's,
no,
let's go. Let's go.
Wow, actually, wow. Holy shit. What age
just
did
like
they start?
Of men.
Did they kill under? Like, they
the
killed
birds.
Everyone under
they
a certain age.
Did that?
Yeah.
The birds.
They killed, like, all that. Children under a certain
oh,
age.
God.
And they also,
oh, God. Oh, God.
They also attempted to kill all possible military veterans.
Ow. This was all the way the part that scared me.
Okay, let's stack the boxes
yeah.
so we can get back up here.
I just want to keep saying that every scene is brilliant, because the next one definitely
oh,
is.
You've... Wait, let's break the stairs. Oh, you... never mind. I
well.
Thought it actually was breaking the stairs. Oh, it is!
How do we get there?
Okay, I wanna, cause you, if you put enough shit down here, you can stack and then jump back up here.
Is that really what we wanna do right now?
Yeah, let's go.
We wanna...
good! God, why are you so fat?
Like, how it shatters on the
oh,
break,
God.
There we go.
Got it.
So
oh,
yeah,
no.
Like, oh no, turn around. Oh no!
And then you're
and
like,
slap, you just slap.
Yeah, the idea was
and
that you could jump down there and then climb back up before they could hit you.
God, yeah.
And then,
let's,
Alex
let's
has sex
all
with
the
all of them.
Glitches and bugs in this one.
And then Alex single-handedly kills, like, three Combine.
Yeah,
Dr.
Yeah.
Freeman, I presume.
Not kills, but you know.
And Alex Vance, whose hand is glitching through my face.
Mm-hmm.
The Combine
yes.
can be slow to wake, but once they're up,
he
they
had...
don't want to get in their way.
Wow,
this
they
combine,
had a
the Combine over
time.
Here should have saw her. I don't even get how
yeah.
she flanked them.
Yeah.
I don't think in this area, you could jump, you
window.
Can jump out onto this thing.
And die.
Do
don't do that. If everyone does that, we'll die and
yeah,
we have to restart.
I would imagine so.
I'll be right back, guys.
Okay.
See you later. Let's go.
And you could jump down. Oh, no, it didn't work. I thought you could jump there.
Oh, jeez.
You see, look at the kill indicator. Look at what killed me.
What the heck?
Hell? Oh, a P square, question mark.
Duh.
Quotation mark. Yes.
Man, a few words, aren't you?
And then they poke fun of the fact that you don't speak, which I think was a smart move. Like, the whole thing is that I'm not sure, this might be, talking them down a little bit, but I feel like they just didn't want to hire a voice actor and do all the voice lines, but at the same time, they totally have a reason for not having a voice for Gordon Freeman.
I feel like they wanted to make him a Mary Sue, like, on purpose.
Yeah. Because you're the voice, like, whatever you think is what Gordon Freeman actually thinks.
Like, I was too busy eating my Pop-Tart, but when she said, "No, man, a few words, aren't you?" I was gonna say, "Don't you not hear us all talking constantly?"
I think that's exactly what I said in the Half-Life 2 Let's Play. I did, like, "Oh man, if you hear her." Oh no, wait, no, that wasn't the Half-Life 2 Let's Play. That was in the Half-Mind.
Oh, new chapter, a Red Letter Day.
Yeah. Okay. So yeah, this was a very short session because it's very late. So we decided to do this.
In fact, and then we can keep going. Let's go.
Oh, I'm sorry, Pop.
Yeah.
Let's wait. Next time we'll have questions.
I guess.
No.
And that's not good. Okay. See you next time. Bye.
All right. Bye.